B'shem Hashem Nasim Nasiach. We continue with Hilchot Pesach from Sefer Ben Yishchai of Rabbeinu Yosef Chaim in Baghdad, in Parashat Tzav of the first year, dedicated for Hastacha of Am Yisrael, of all the singers Am Yisrael should find a soulmate, also Ilu Nishmat Al Nifra Yisrael. Especially
Benjamin ben Yehoshua, Nichbor ben Farajola.
Benjamin ben Yehoshua and Nichbor ben Farajola. Okay, halacha gimel, sarich livdur bechorin ubisalagin bechod magom shemachnesin bo chames. Now one needs to check all the corners, all the holes, everywhere, right? That there is a chance that chames goes. If there is a place that nobody ever brought any chames, that's obviously is not something to be worried about. Like you have a room that you never ate there. Do you need to check it? No. Right. Or in your car, you don't take anything to eat in your car. Right. Do you need to check your car? No. Velo yakus bibit yakato afal gav sheesh boti. Tircha gedola. שכותלי הבית בנויים באבנים רטנים ואין עליהם תיחה. Now, don't be discouraged to check. Right? Even if it is difficult and you have these bricks, in the older days they had bricks, right? And in they didn't completely seal all the bricks, so there were holes. Like you find yourself in front of a wall with 100 holes. Right? They didn't. Maybe they didn't have cement, or there were these holes left in between the bricks. You got to check all of them. Ki mitzvah zo gedola me'od, because this mitzvah is a great mitzvah. Ulefum sa'ara agra. The harder, this is a big concept in Yahadut, in Judaism. The harder the mitzvah, the greater. The harder the mitzvah, the greater the reward, the sechar. Ulivdok b'mokom kibul hasui b'binyan haketalim. Check in between the walls when the walls come together, because there's a hole there. Shekorim b'lashon arbi b'shem rozanin, rozin, revozin, or in Farsi rozane, little holes. Yekarseh baze ve'im שחח או נאנס ולא בדק בדדה. If a person forgot or he didn't have time to check it at night, יבדוק ביום תקף ומיד אחת לפני השחרית. Check it in the day, right? Right after שחרית, come and check all those places that you didn't have a chance to check. ותהיה הבדיקה לאור הנר. This בדיקה, this checking needs to be with the light of the candle. Vedag Baksadra Shura Rav in Sarichner, but only in hallway. In the older days, the hallways were like open. That there is a lot of light there, you don't need to use candlelight, because the candlelight wouldn't really do much. It's already full of light in the morning. You don't need to use a candlelight. Baruch Adonai Le'olam. Amen. Amen.
I remember my dad.